What's up, guys? It's your boy Caesar, and like I said, daily uploading for the rest of the year for this challenge, guys. And it's pretty much, this video is going to be Eclipse of Bells, and I only got like 2 bells in here. This was from today. All these were from today except the last one, and this was a quad dokkan. I wish I would have did it a little bit cleaner. It would have looked a lot cleaner. I think that could have been a triple quad as well, so you get the 1, 2, 3, come on here, and then I get the fire, and then this right here was the same game, sneak up behind them, try to do my techniques, I miss all these shots, and get the collab, come around here, boom, get the single, come around here, 1, 2, boom. Could've. This was a foul, dude. This is like a triple kill game. That'd have been so cool if I would've got the board. Would've been so cool too if it would've been on screen. Switch feet. I would've got him too. Look at this. I would've got him. And then I could've got the 5 on. Maybe 6 on. And I wanted to show y'all this. I've seen the new specialist that came out. I think it's so cool, the whip and the dab. I want to get the back of him. That's me all the way on the right for a little dance moves. But the guy on the left, you can barely see him at the end. I think that's awesome. And then right here is another clip I hit today. It was a little switch feed. So I get 1, 2, 3, 4. Gave me the quad feed medal. It was like barely on screen, so I was like really surprised. But I kind of wish that would have been on screen a little bit more. But it's whatever. And this clip is from a long time ago. And that's pretty much it for today, guys. Leave a comment on what y'all can do next. Hello. Hope the rest of you have a great day, a great night. It's been a pleasure.